Säger typ av William Dubé, tycker det är vem? Oh my god! Vi rykker den her lidt længere ind på midten. Det var ikke midten. Se. That's better. Wow. Var det en... Det ligner meget en mand. Smut. Og oh, også dig. Skal vi lige håbe, at politibilen her holder?
Hey Trace, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad-
Shut the fuck up! I'm going to the M. Det er svært at holde en nede samtidig og så gøre det her. Og det er jo så der, man kan bruge musen til at styre. Men det er bare så svært. Det er svært. Jeg kører lige forbi her. Hallo, jeg er politiet. Jeg må gerne. Jeg skal lige hurtigt forbi her. Åben. 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 Svær. Nej. Og det er i hvert fald 30... Nej, det er det. Åh, det er en af de ældre politibiler. Så kan du se, der er det en af de... Det der, det er en af de mere nice af dem. Jeg vil gerne... Sådan. Fordi vi skal lige gemme os for politiet her engang. Politiet er... Ja, det vil så sige, at vi kører op. Rejer. Peace. Problemet er så, at nu er der politi overalt, så hvis de kommer nu. Forsvind! Oh my god, jeg løb lige forbi! Jeg kører ned til mig selv nu. I'm out of here. Jeg skulle lige til at stjæle den her bil, fordi den var federe, men det tør jeg sgu da ikke, når politiet er lige der. Wow. Der var et skilt. Woo. I did it. Så skal vi se, om jeg klarer den her før. Gyserfilm! Han er død.
What is wrong with you smoking in my house? You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you.
Mange tak. Your
support in my difficult times means the world.
Huh.
I don't know about this.
No.
You are scared, Mikael. Take the plunge.
Fabian is on the clock, honey.
Ah, bullshit.
You are an ugly man, Mikael. Yoga. She is beautiful. It's so simple. Come on. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
Okay, Doc?
I have a very long road to travel with you.
Okay. There we go.
You must master them. In and out with the breath, Mikael. In with the breath.
Let it out, baby. Isn't that far better than booze and nicotine?
Air through the nose, and out the
Okay.
You know nothing, my child. That is the point.
Tals.
Get up. Try again.
God.
Use yourself. You are just one mung bean in the great stool of the Ishta Devata. Now, in through the bloated nose, and out through those wrinkled lips. Strength, Mikkel.
Bullshit.
Ah, bullshit. Say,
this is funny and sad at once.
Nej, jeg skal nok gøre det. Bare vend og se.
Please, Mikkel. Show us what you can do.
Nu gør vi det.
In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, doc?
Okay, doc?
Through those wrinkled lips. Who would have thought it possible?
Woo!
In and out with the breath, Mikkel. That is okay.
Hello, yada.
Through the nose and out the mouth. Contain it.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes, when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. You feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
Well, Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Now, breathe in. Breathe out, please.
And breathe out.
Turgid. Hold it. Stroke it.
Was that too complex for you?
You have picked yourself up, and you will try again. Breathe, Mikkel.
How many years of marriage, and this is the first time he's taken an interest in my hobbies?
Now, you breathe.
Very good. Now let it go. Later, you can show a stripper how flexible you are.
You can't breathe, can't you?
Yeah, du er god, Michael.
All the strippers who've been over to pick up your dollar bills.
The silly man forgets to breathe.
Lad nu være, jeg skal bare lige have chancen.
He's actually trying. I can't believe it.
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon. Do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
Hmm, he may surprise you.
Whoa!
Plank.
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me.
What? Hvad er det for noget underligt, vi skal? Bring den under lidt ned. Ja.
Mike, would you?
Fuck, han fik det lidt seriøst blik der.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Let it go.
Let it go.
Breathe, please, Michael.
Sorry, jeg glemmer lige at trække vejret. Det er fandme ikke i orden.
Your inner eye. Take in the air and release it.
Ooh. Just exhale, Michael. We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Let it out.
This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Breathe, please, Michael.
Skal du sige det hver gang?
Fabian here, what he thinks of your furs.
Maybe this is too much for the big ape.
Nej, skal vi starte på ny? No.
Sliver of enlightenment is not far away.
Bare fordi jeg lige failede.
Oh, you gotta start braiding those armpits, Amanda.
Get up and go again.
Damn. Vi bruger 20 minutter på det her. Ah, 10 minutter.
Out with the breath.
Can you thank us now for saving you from the couch?
Your lungs, they work, yes?
No. Virker ikke så godt.
Tell me you don't feel centered.
Jamen, jeg er nødt til at koncentrere mig om det her. Ja. Relax, dude.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering and being an asswipe?
Breathe, please, Michael.
Your aura is just like, wow.
Take in the air and release it. Exhale.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
My god. Skal vi virkelig gennem det hele en gang til?
Put the lunar to the face. Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through the mouth.
Hey, yoga fuck. You ever tried baseball?
The end is in sight. Just hold it together.
Be present, please.
Nå, nu er jeg blevet rundt.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Can you wash that mat later? It's gonna smell all bloody and smoky and...
Jeg skruer min mus ned, så den ikke er så følsom, for det er fandme træls.
You are a consumer of pornography, aren't you? Breathe, please, Michael.
Let it out, baby.
Nu skal der meget til, før jeg kan rykke min mus.
And release it.
Fabian's body with your bank account would be the perfect man.
Your lungs, they work, yes? Out through those wrinkled lips.
We need to talk to the kids about having a family session.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
De snakker konstant. Det er sgu da derfor, jeg ikke klarer det.
Strengthen. Breathing.
Breathe out.
Now let it go.
Let it go.
Too much. Just go into child's pose.
Breathe, please, Michael.
You're sweating, Michael. That's all the impurities coming out.
Take in the air and release it. Breathe out, please. Okay.
Okay.
You have come a long way today, Mikael.
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back, back. Yes, there you go.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that! Shit. Oh.
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi!
Go to Jimmy's room.
Jimmy! You still here?
Jimmy!
James! Fuck off!
Oh yeah, fuck you! Nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
Alright, come on. I wanna go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
Bullshit!
Hvad skal vi så? Vi skal ud i bilen.
They're not my buddies. They're the only people you speak to.
Så skal vi, jeg kan ikke huske den her, altså, hvor han skal ned og hente et eller andet. Burger shot. Min egen politibil er det der. Jeg kan faktisk jeg kan ikke rigtig huske den her mission egentlig.
Says the dope smoking, game playing, live at home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it. The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
Whoa.
What are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times? I love you.
Look. You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Det er ikke muligt. Oh, en bil.
There he is, the friendly neighborhood drug dealer.
Yo, bro, man, what's up, man? Good to see you. What are you turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's your old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Ah, Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing?
Oh, yeah. Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second.
Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce. Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Hov. Hvor skal jeg hen?
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please?
Altid.
So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here.
Skal jeg så køre med en hånd? Og det er endnu et problem. Jeg bruger ikke engang min hånd. Kan du ikke se det? Jeg bruger ikke engang med en hånd.
Okay, your turn. Right. Your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Ah, who's the square now? I'm starting to feel a little woozy.
Whoop. Jeg skal ud af bilen nu, når jeg skal... Åh, det irriterer min øjne, det der. No. Fuck, det er svært at køre. Kom så fuck af. Det er til min øjne fuldstændig. No! Han stjæler min bil! What? Til lufthavnen.
You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite.
Hvor fanden er lufthavnen henne? Den derovre. Brams. Og vi landede. Nå, så ligger vi så stadig her. Lad os se, er vi inde på flyvepladsen? Nej. Har nogen, der taget mit tøj?
Jimmy, you little shit.
Jeg kan ikke se en meter, altså. No. Give me that. I need some clothes. Jeg skal have noget tøj igen. Eller nej, jeg skal bare hjem. I en elbil. Jamen, min politibil er altså stadig. Men hvem har man også taget med tøj, tror vi?
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change.
Jeg skulle have
haft en game af det. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please, don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda. Fuck!
Seriøst, det er min familie bare skrevet nu. Trist. Jeg har ikke nogen familie mere. Helt alene. Pissegrimt tøj. Og de har taget nogen af mine penge. Eller hvad? Har de taget nogen af mine penge? Havs mig lige. Og de har taget alle mine penge. Gem. Nå. Jamen I don't have any money back. Og de har stjålet min bil også, jo. Nu har jeg kun den der sølle politibil. Hvor er den anden bil, der hentede? Træls. Men det er sådan set det for nu. Så tak for at vise med YouTube. Vi ses i næste episode af GTA 5. Ha' det nu godt så længe. Vi ses.